السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. This is Mr. Abdi Malik Muhammad Al-Mogi. Today we want us to learn Al-Ilm. And Al-Ilm we have the story of Nabi Adam alayhi salam and Hawa his wife. This is Ayadi class 5. We want us to go through and understand the story of Adam alayhi salam and his wife Hawa. And as we know all of us, Adam was the first person to be created on this earth. He was the first person who was created from the soil. And the image that he was given was from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's own image. That's why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, indeed we give the human being the best shape and the best image. لَقَدْ خَلَقْنَا الْإِنسَانَ فِي أَحْسَنِ تَقْوِيمٍ. Therefore, Adam alayhi salam was our father, and all these people who are living on this earth, he fathered all of them. And Adam alayhi salam was created, and the creation of Adam alayhi salam is mentioned in the Holy Quran several times. Adam alayhi salam lived in Jannah with all the beautiful things around him. So he was living Jannah alone with everything that he needed and everything that was beautiful around him. Adam asked Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give him a partner in Jannah. So Adam alayhi salam needed a person to live with him in the Jannah. He prayed to God Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and God accepted his prayer. Immediately Hawa was created from the rib of Adam alayhi salam, and then they became a partner. They live in the paradise as a wife and a husband. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tested them by forbidding them not to eat from a tree, from a certain tree. They were allowed to eat from all trees, but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wanted to test their faith, and he told them, he forbid them from one tree not to eat from that one. Adam and Hawa ate from the tree because Iblis misled them. Iblis, who was living with them in the paradise, now misled them. After Iblis misled them, what did Iblis tell them? Iblis told them if they ate from the tree, they will become angels. They will also live forever and not die. So Adam alayhi salam and Hawa, his wife, was being confused, or was being confused by Iblis, who is our enemy on this vertical currently. Let us continue and look at the next part. In this part, we also see what happened and how did Iblis convince them. It's Hawa who convinced Adam alayhi salam to eat the fruit by the fruit that they were forbidden from. After eating from that tree, they realized that they were naked because they disobeyed Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and his command. They were left naked and they were thrown into this earth. They were told to cultivate for yourself and look for your own daily fed up, daily meal. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent Adam alayhi salam and Hawa too on earth with Iblis as a punishment for their disobedience. The reason why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala thrown Adam and Hawa on this earth is because that was a punishment for their disobedience. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive Hawa and Adam after repenting, but Iblis became proud and boastful. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepted the prayers of Adam and Hawa. Adam and Hawa, they repent to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepted their prayers. They were forgiven. But Iblis became very proud and boastful. That's why he refused to bow for Adam alayhi salam, because he was proud of himself. He was very jealous. Iblis promised to lead them astray and their offspring. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Iblis now took a very strong promise and oath in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to lead them astray and their offsprings. Hence, Iblis is the enemy of all the human beings. We should know that Iblis is our great enemy. Our Iblis is our great enemy. Let us continue and see something different. In this part, we will see the two sons of Adam alayhi salam and Hawa. That's now Qabil and Habila. Habila and Qabila were the children of Adam alayhi salam. Anytime when Hawa gave birth, she gave birth to twins of opposite sex. That's now a boy and a girl. Hawa alayhi salam, she used to give birth of a twin babies of opposite and different sex, which is a boy and a girl. Hawa named her first twin children Qabil and Leosa. Qabila was asked to marry the twin sister of Habil as instructed by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but they refused. But he refused to marry his twin sister because he wanted to marry the twin sister of Habila, which was more beautiful than his own twin sister. The reason why Qabila refused was his twin sister Leosa was more beautiful than Habila's sister. Qabila now threatened to kill his brother Habila. After he harassed him, they went to complain to their father about the matter. Adam alayhi salam was also commanded by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to ask his sons to present a sacrifice to Allah. Let us continue and see the next part and what will happen. Now, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, whoever sacrifice will be accepted, then will be allowed to marry the beautiful sister of the both sides. Now, Qabila was a farmer, while Habila was a shepherd, and both of them gave their sacrifice from their farm. Qabila offered the most worst offer from his farm, while Habila offered the best animal, the best ram in his animals. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepted the sadaqah of Habila because it was the best, while the one of Qabila was rejected because it was of the poor quality. I hope that was little bit explanation and the brief history of Habila and Qabila and Adam alayhi salam and his wife Hawa. In case anybody has any question, you can inbox me or you can further ask your question so that I can answer you. In that field works, I hope as you are listening, you will also write. I wish you all the best. Nice day.